Hey guys, we just landed in Andamans and we just loading our stuff in the car. The good old ambassador. I gotta get going now, but let's see how this goes, and I'll see you guys soon. We just almost got to the Havelock Island. That's the jetty. Yeah, we're almost done. I mean, with the ferry ride, it's gonna be just gonna be getting off the boat. Oh yeah. Just kind of dirty, I think, like someone threw up. Anyway, so there it is, Havelock, our first stop. Hope I could hire one of these boats, maybe go to some part of the island, like maybe do some hopping and stuff like that. But yeah, anyway, here we are. So I hope to catch some nice fish. I mean, like, I don't know how it's gonna be, but let me give it a shot. Okay guys, this is my first session in the Andamans. It's in Havelock Island next to the jetty. I see some nice structure there. Starting with the metal. See how it goes. Fish on, first cast. So Bluefin Trevally. First ever Bluefin Trevally. Great, there we go. There we are, nice fish. It's a nice Bluefin Trevally. We're gonna let this guy go. Keep fishing. The Trevally, Bluefin Trevally. I'll be there in a minute. Just cast a diamond jig. We got a Barracuda. I don't know how to let this guy go. He bites me on foot. Yep. Great Barracuda, I never caught one before. You see the spots? Mainland India, I think. Never seen them. Nice Barracuda. Just gonna put the pliers back in the door. Ow! Almost got his teeth. Hey guys, there you go. Fishing. Alright, the one thing that we don't want to be dealing with is that, the needlefish. Oh man, it's so annoying. This guy tried to strike my lure and got hooked in the belly, and these things will try to bite. Oh god, they try to bite, trust me. Wicked. Yeah, jeez.
get them right about there. Yep, we're good. Just make sure he doesn't slip. Yep, good. There he goes. And pops up right in front of me. Fish on. So some top water splashes, cast it and fish on. It's a small one. Queenfish. Nice queenfish. Looks pretty good. It's a nice queenie. Let's take a picture of that and try to let it go. Alright guys, here's the queenie. Hope you can see it. Yep. Beautiful fish. Problem is that I could not revive this guy. Or I could try. Got hooked pretty bad. So I'm just gonna keep him. So there's a fish for you. Let's get casting.
By the way, this hat I just got for like 100 rupees at Havelock Island. And yeah, I forgot my hat, I think. So this is doing the job for now. So anyway, 100 bucks. Pretty good.
There she is, picking up all trash. Show me that. No, inside. It's a lot of plastic. She just has been collecting in the free time anyway. Just hate to see plastics. Oh god, that's a lot of plastic. Anyway, let's hope that we get some fish.